Thanks for tuning in. This is Chu from Minnesota Team Harvest. This is probably my last day muzzleloader hunting before season close. So I'm out here, it's 20 degrees, 12 miles per hour wind. Got my climber here, so we'll see how long I'll last out here. So stay tuned, I might just get lucky.
Believe it. Still shaking. Buck fever. Just doze, but I got a double. Two does down. About 60 yards and 50 yards. I'm still shaking. I'm so thankful. This is a wild, wonderful year. I'm about to get down. Let's go check out our deer.
The first deer.
Wow,
that's a big doe. Perfect hard shot. Thank you. All right, let's go find the smaller deer. Shot her right over here. Blood. Looks like a good shot. Blood trail.
so much deer around here. There it is. Damn. Oh. What a perfect shot. I'm gonna have one hell of a time dragging these deer.
Alright. It took me 3 hours of dragging. I'm back to the car now. That's it for muzzleloader season, so thank you for watching.